So the question is it possible to recover Google Chrome history files? The answer is yes. There are a lot of methods available to recover Google Chrome history and bookmarks. But today, I am going to introduce Google History, a service offered by Google which tracks user browsing actions and used as a history and bookmarks backup tool. But wait, this method only works if you have synced Google Chrome with your Google account before the time when you had lost your history. If yes, then continue with this tutorial. Else go to our website and follow other methods. The link is mentioned in the description. So first I am deleting my yesterday Chrome history and then show you a live preview of the history recovery process. I am going to delete my last 24 hours of Google Chrome history. Now it's time to recover this deleted Chrome history. Step 1, search Google history on Chrome. I believed you had already signed into your Google account. Step 2, click on Welcome to my activity page. Step 3, recover lost history. Now all of your browsing histories are appearing on this page. For example, I have deleted yesterday history at the starting of the video. But see, the yesterday history is mentioned here, which includes search engine history or any specific website history. To recover or transfer any web page from here to your Chrome browser history section, just click on a URL and open it. It will be automatically transferred to the Chrome browser for future access. See, that web page has successfully restored to the Chrome history list. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.